That is pretty dope.
Good old Roger. Or no, that's Rondo. Roger died. Sorry.
Oh my god, I think I have heartburn. Like, I don't know because I've never had heartburn before, but this feels like heartburn if I knew what heartburn
is. It's probably like heartburn, yeah.
Yeah, it burns my chest.
Yeah.
It feels terrible. And if I made it worse because I cooked a pizza and I took like a bite out of the first pizza, I'm like, that did not help. And I
even though Italian food is my favorite in the whole world, dude, that's probably what gives me heartburn the most.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I've just never had heartburn until now. Like, I was at work and I just feel terrible. What am I doing? Oh, I can join your previous invitation. No, that's a party invitation. We don't want that. We want that. Speaking of which, one more Destiny-related talk. Again, I found an app that I thought was just for creating clans in Destiny. But, yeah, I found out that I could team up with people to do raids in Destiny. And I put on a request earlier today. I was like, oh, doing Crota's End, just to see how it worked out. And I immediately got, a full team, like, in a matter of 5 minutes.
Oh, nice.
That was pretty fun to have. We didn't beat the raid because it was what was that bear all about? Like,
I don't know. There was a bear running down the street. Oh my god, there's a scorpion down here now? Holy shit.
I was all walking to work hoping I'd see a bear. But... what the fuck is this? Oh, that's an Ichthyorn something. Oh, it teleported.
Damn, I'm about to get another scorpion.
There's a flying fish. There's literally a fish swimming straight into the air.
Really?
It's gone now. Oh my god, there's so much Ichthyosaurus. Oh my god. I don't want to go outside.
Oh yeah, your house is swarmed. I don't know what the fuck happened.
Yeah, I see that. I need a gun. Go duck hunt. Alright, I'm running. I'm running out of my house. I'm good. Jesus, there's like 10 of them.
Yeah.
Alright, on that note, what was I doing? What do I need to do? Oh, there's a scorpion. It's dead, but...
no, it's not dead.
It's not? Oh... has that kid got on since the last time we played with him?
No, I kicked him off my friends list and kicked him out of the tribe.
The other scorpion that you're taming is also male. You have two males.
I just looked up when I was talking to you, dude, and there it was. I thought it was mine chasing something, and I was like, oh shit, mine's still parked over there, dude. There's... so I just dropped it and I started taming it.
What's Jason doing?
Figuring out his shit, I think. He just came over here real quick, so he went back to the house. I don't know what he's exactly doing.
I'm gonna repair my axe first.
Alright. I'm currently making a public crafting spot over here. I just don't have everything up yet.
Alright.
So everybody stay the fuck out of my house. No, I'm just kidding.
Get off my lawn.
Get out of my yard.
Oh my god, is that an Ichthyosaurus?
Yeah, it sure is.
You're a piece of shit. God. Why do you?
You have to knock them out and tame them with fish meat.
Oh. Do they steal stuff for you?
They steal, yeah, they go kill fish for you and bring shit back.
Oh, that's cool. I still hate them, but...
I named her Itchy.
Itchy. Itchy, bitchy.
Itchy.
Ooh, one more thing, actually. I found out... I found out how to get... Because I told you about the sensor grid on the clan names, and it wouldn't let me do Wiffle Dick Incorporated.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I just... Yeah, I combined it into one giant word, and it accepted it. So, yeah. Now I am Wiffle Dick Incorporated.
Nice.
I built the furnace, didn't I? I swore I did. Alright, I need to figure out how to play this game again. I need hide. Oh, that's right, I was fucking hunting for hide and then I got murdered a lot and got butthurt about it.
Let me know if you want to go tame some shit, dude. I'll go help you. We'll get some animals and shit for you.
I'm not too worried about taming at the moment. I just need to... I guess that would help me kill stuff.
I do have two flyers, but...
Well, flyers...
I've noticed I have one attached to Parasaur Hilton over here because... Anytime something gets attacked, the flyer can attack those little birds, but it ensures that it doesn't, like, take off and end up in the sky and shit.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, see, I was smart. I'm kind of excited. I think we can get a lot of shit done.
I decided that I'm not gonna beat Resident Evil 7 on hardcore mode.
No.
Cause fuck that. That was almost impossible.
I've been playing Uncharted on the hardest mode. It's been pretty awesome so far.
Has it been? What was that?
Yeah.
Comment on what? There's so many people live streaming the Skillet concert. I'm kind of jealous, but also I don't really care.
Yeah.
Why is there a hallway right here? Oh, it's to block from the Itchithosaurus, huh?
The what? Oh, yeah. Jason's building a tunnel.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey!
All right. Oh, you're good, dude. I'm just sitting here fucking around. I tamed a bunch of shit earlier.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing right now.
Oh, somebody gave me some skins and shit for animals. So the glasses on them are like actual saddle skin, and then the bones is the costume. This motherfucker just ended up in our cave. So I was like, alright, I'm dropping him.
I'm dropping him.
The other scorpion I found on the mountain. So now we have two scorpions.
Yo, I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Switch your party to party chat. Maybe your endgame chat over party chat. You have to pick party chat over endgame.
I think that's a stupid option to begin with. Like, you're in a party chat to be in a party. Why would you go into a party chat and then make it go engage?
I don't know, because maybe some people... Well, it's actually a setting to where you can have all game, all party, or you can do a little bit of split both, so you can hear both. So, I mean, it's kind of up to you.
I guess that'd make it a little bit more
fun. Yeah. All right, cool.
Did you guys... Oh my god.
Dude, I've been busy today. I've been playing since I woke up this morning. Roger got killed. No. I took Rondo. I gave you Roger. Roger got killed by an Argentavis that came in our fucking cave. But... Here, take this guy. Let me get you a saddle name. Jason, right behind you. Okay. I'll make you a saddle for this guy.
Wait, is someone building above our base?
What?
Yeah. There's someone building directly above our base.
No, that's a bridge.
No, it's a person's thatch hut.
Where? I don't see no thatch hut.
Oh, and look at the waterfall. Are you looking at the waterfall?
Yeah.
It's right here.
Whoa. I don't see no thatch hut.
You won't be able to see it from down here. That's why I was exploring up there. And, but, I mean, it doesn't look like he has anything. You won't be able to see it from down here, you'd have to go up there. But there's a little hole in the side of the cliff right here. There's a little tiny cave that you can build in, and it looks like someone built right there. I could bring it up and show you to you. There's no dangers along the way.
Huh. I don't know.
Yeah. I'm gonna go back up there because I'm hunting, but...
Alright. Yeah, I don't want to get sidetracked. So.
Yeah, you're good. Keep up.
I got sidetracked way too much yesterday. Most of the water ones, yeah. We'll need that for a beaver saddle. Yeah. Oh, dude, I got pillars up there on top, on the first level.
Speaking of which, be careful building that hallway, because I did notice that it was starting to block off the,
we left the door open.
The ladder. Probably. Me. Okay, sorry, Dad. I forgot. I didn't mean to.
Yeah, well, it's really usually not a big deal, but we have carnos that hang out up here sometimes, so.
Oh, okay.
Well, I just don't want them coming inside the base, because once they come in the base, they fall down at the bottom, and then we're fucked.
Did you just... there's someone chopping down trees over there, too.
I'm not chopping down trees, I'm riding through them.
I just watched Jason go up on the bridge, but there's someone way off into the distance that are chopping down trees.
I'm on Rondo. Are you guys both on birds?
I'm not.
Oh. Yeah, I know you are. How did you get up there without flying, or did you just walk out and go up the side?
There's a hill that leads straight to the spot.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Yeah, before too long, I'm going to start building a little bit up front, or on top. I can build a big old dino pin up there for the bigger dinos and shit.
Oh, yeah. Well, it'd be harder for them to get up there anyway.
Not really. Not with that path. There's paths on both sides.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
All right. God,
yeah, trust me, I've done a lot of exploring today.
Whoa, what's that over there? It's like a Mayan hut over here. There's an entire civilization. Oh my god.
If you're at the bridge, the waterfall goes right into our base.
No, it's to the left of that. It looks like someone's building over at the entrance of this, kingdom. That bridge, if you go to the left of it a little bit, while you're looking at our, if you're standing at our base and you're looking left to the bridge, there's more to the bridge. There's, like, houses and everything. But they're not people built, they're not player built houses. They're like, yeah, weird. Yeah, where are you? You should pick me up and pull me up there. Yeah, you are. I'm down here. Yeah, keep going straight forward. Right, and jumping towards you. Yeah, pick me up and bring me up there. Okay, sorry, I was trying to line up for you. No, you're attacking me. You need to. I think it's L2. Yeah.
What, to pick people up? Yeah, I left you.
There we go. Alright, I'll get me up there. I like you fat. Alright, I'm gonna drop.
Dude, everybody stops to look at Rondo, like everybody. Everybody's like, cool raptor, dope skill.
Okay, so you probably won't even be able to bring me up there.
Yeah, you guys gotta remember those pterodons are shit for weight.
Okay, I'll figure out a way up there somehow. I could probably, oh my god, there's a giant hut, like player built hut over here. Damn.
Oh yeah,
so
the barn?
Is it a barn?
It looks like a barn, dude. The barn looks awesome.
Yeah,
I really like what they're doing. They have a couple T-Rexes over there and some Tapajiras.
They have a whole platform thing going on.
Yeah.
There's a player playing right now. I want to wave to him.
Yeah, it didn't look like anybody was home when I stopped by.
I don't think he heard me. I'm going to walk in their base. Say hello. The earth says hello. Oh, the front door's locked. I'm gonna knock on the front door. You'll come eventually. I know you're home. Well, they have a lot of stuff in there, actually. They have a raptor, a wolf, a micro raptor. What is it? Those headbutting things. Parasaur. Oh shit, that's right, huh? I should probably get home soon.
Yeah, don't get lost, you guys. Please, with my bird, especially. No. Yeah, the parasaur can have weight, the flyers probably weight, the scorpions melee damage. Yeah.
Oh shit.
Alright.
Alright, oh shit, I might be dead. Oh, I lived. Probably not for long, though. I don't know what that was, but it bolted.
In the base? Or what?
No.
Oh.
Above the waterfall.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna sit here and heal up. I'm so excited. I don't have work for the next couple days.
Are you taking you're not coming over then?
No, I'm not going to be coming over.
Okay.
Yeah, but I'll most likely be over Wednesday. Just to hang out Wednesday.
Alright.
Yeah, that'll be when Mark takes me to go get that Destiny 2 copy.
Gotcha.
And then I'm either going to stream it there. I don't know if he, I don't know what his plans are for that. Either way, I'm fucking streaming it. I can't believe I made it home, honestly. I shut the door. I made sure of it.
Thank you. Man, a couple of Dodicruses have been here all day. I should at least tame one of them.
I'm gonna steal some meat. I.
Yeah. Oh, I really shouldn't be on this beach in the middle of the
night. Are you not at the base?
No. I'm not even close to the base right now. I'm all the way over, pretty close to Vikings Bay.
That's what I need. I need one of those plant things near my house. I want to do that.
Yeah. But you need to protect it. You need to protect the lot, because those birds can destroy those lot like in one shot, dude. And then your whole plant's destroyed.
They can.
Yeah, that's why I put a little railing thing around mine.
Okay, I'll just build like a whole fortress around mine.
We gotta make sure it can shoot still.
Well, when it grows, I'll shoot. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, I'm still kind of experimenting if mine will work or not, but we'll see.
That's a fair point. Alright, I have an idea.
Yeah, just experiment with it, see what happens. If not, try something else.
Bro, it's not like we can't get thousands of them.
Oh, dude, I have over 100 of those seeds, so...
Yeah.
The hardest part is making the plots, honestly. Something's walking around over here. Oh, it's me. Did they damage your roof, or did you just not finish it yet?
I didn't finish it.
Okay, I was kind of wondering. I was like, damn, there's no way those motherfuckers went through a fucking stone roof. Hey, guy, what's up?
Yeah. I need wood.
Oh, I just ran into the dino police.
Oh, shit. The one time. That's 7-up. I get it. I'm just kidding.
Well, that was an accident, but... I type so fast sometimes I fuck up. Especially on this keyboard, man. All these keys are really touching on this keyboard.
How do you use the... Do you just plug the keyboard into your USB and then it'll work?
Yep. Sure enough.
That's actually amazing.
You can do mouse, too.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, like I was playing keyboard and mouse when I was doing Final Fantasy Online.
Oh.
Yeah.
Good idea, actually.
I mean, mouse wasn't, like, playing with the mouse. It was more of a point-and-click thing, but...
Yeah.
And then I'd use the controller, of course, but, yeah, keyboard's definitely handy when you're online a lot with these kind of games and socializing with people.
Let's move to New England.
Okay. Wait, New England? No.
No, let's move to the UK. UK.
Okay. So England, not New England. Yeah, I can do it. Alright, let's go. We're moving on.
Alright, we're gonna go to a Bullet for My Valentine concert, though. That's a requirement. That's my favorite band. I love
them.
Okay,
that's fine, but... Yeah. That's not the only reason I'm moving to London.
I mean, visiting
London to go see a concert, that's one thing, but moving to London to go see a concert, that's fucking outrageous, dude.
Yeah, then you can see it over and over again.
Yeah.
The farthest they go is fucking Russia. I think. I could be wrong. Whoa, wait, what was that? I just saw a green name tag.
A what?
Maybe I didn't. Never mind. I'm an idiot.
Okay.
I do that a lot. Like, I'm like, oh, I saw a green name tag, but there wasn't.
Okay.
Ooh, we could see Flog and Molly too. That'd be cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. I die, actually, they're in Ireland, so. Ooh, we can move to Ireland. Let's do that.
Ireland?
Ireland's some stupid shit. We can go to, oh, wait, hold on. We can go to, oh my god, I'm forgetting, is New Zealand.
I don't know about New Zealand, dude.
But that's where the hobbits live.
Yeah, that's where, like, most of the poisonous animals on the fucking earth live.
Yeah, never mind, then.
Australia and New Zealand, man. Fuck all that.
Oh, hey, Dillo.
As much as I would love to visit Australia, I don't know. I don't know if I could.
Yeah, I'd rather not. We could do Japan. Japan would be dope.
I could handle Japan. I could definitely handle Japan.
Oh. Okay.
Get the fuck out of here. Is that a Tapajara? Oh, no. I think it's a Toronto dog. Damn it.
Get away from me, dickhead.
Of course, we really don't need a Tapajara. Tapajara is good for, like, when you're by yourself and trying to tame a Quetzal, but with all of us playing shit, we could do a Quetzal once we get an RG.
For real.
All the Quetzal would, or the Tapajara would be nice, because it is a three-person seater.
Oh, interesting.
Alright, why am I not finding anything to kill? Especially now that it's getting daylight. Oh! Hello, guy.
Man, there's a lot of nice bases on here. We have some catching up to do. But honestly, I'm okay with my little hut, so.
Oh, we're definitely gonna be moving around a little bit, so.
Are we?
Oh, yeah, dude, we gotta expand around the base, or around the map. Absolutely.
I don't know if that's gonna happen.
Yeah, it'll happen, trust me. This is a big enough map.
I don't know, these people are everywhere.
Yeah. We'll be everywhere too, trust me.
Oh, oh. Oh no, I fell. Oh no, I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die. Dying's for losers. Oh no shit. Oh, I like that. I'm friend. I'm busting into your house, but I'm definitely friend. Oh, he's asleep. Human level 14. Has no, oh, tribe of human. So he doesn't have a tribe, he's playing by himself. I say we make a cage for him. Although he has a pteranodon, a dillo, and two parasaurs. Yeah, see, oh, this would do with an Argentavis.
Yeah.
He's a full wooden house. Damn, he has a hut going on here. He's all fancy. Alright. Coming home. Kind of exploring underwater in our base a little bit.
Nice.
Yeah.
Smoky. Oh shit. I don't know what to. Smokey, shut up! Seriously, dude. Alright, I don't like when you. Wild animals start running from shit.
For real.
So far, so good.
Whoa, this goes down pretty far. I think I found the bottom, though. Yeah, I definitely found the bottom. Swim up, bitch! Swim up! Oh, you're gonna die. Oh, yeah. This is where your journey ends, clone number 53. Wait, maybe.
I think this child is trying to take down a Bronco.
I think I'm actually gonna get off for tonight, honestly. I'm having a hard time focusing on
certain
stuff. I'm just like getting sidetracked a little bit. I'm a bit woozy. Oh no. Fucking zoning. I
Right? Just working on the bass right now. I was collecting some hides so I can make a saddle for that scorpion. Which I just got back from that. So. Oh, I deleted him and kicked him out of the tribe, dude. We don't want to deal with a 10-year-old. At least I don't.
Yeah, we don't.
Yeah. I know. Yeah. Plus, Bob Snuggles disappeared anyway. I don't know what happened to him. He's gone. Yeah.
I don't know. The problem I had was he was continuously talking, and it was just kind of like,
yeah. That was another thing.
Yeah. I am genuinely surprised I'm still alive.
Right. Yeah.
That's a problem I found in Destiny a lot too.
Ooh. Ache.
Well, I'm slave trade, straight up.
Right. I was like, yeah, what the fuck's that all about?
Did you learn that from your granddaddy?
Right?
Oh my god, you know what, actually? I know what I was doing. I was doing something important, and then I went to go do something else, and then I went to go do something else. But now I know what I'm doing. I got it in my head now. I need wood to make a ceiling. Finish up my ceiling, and I'm gonna start making that plant thing. Your plant's fully grown, dude. It looks like it. I might be wrong. What's up, Rondo? What you doing, bitch? Love your glasses. Didn't mean to call you bitch. That was rude of me. You have a good one, little buddy. What's Itchy doing?
It was supposed to be following me, but I think it probably got stuck on something.
I think it got stuck on the door. Yeah, it is. I just let it in. That's cool.
There you go.
There we go. I got my ceiling done. Well, not done. I need to put it on.
They're good for knocking shit out for taming stuff.
Cause oh, of the really? Poison.
Yeah. Because they're poison and shit, yeah. So, like, if we want to go find some more raptors and shit, we can, like, take scorpions and trank them.
But it would lower the taming efficiency, wouldn't it?
Yeah. And I just got our Jaboa.
Jaboa. What's a Jaboa again?
The scorched earth little rat looking things that sit on your shoulder.
Oh, that's right, okay. My fat Pikachu. Oh, yeah. Motherfucking Pikachu, that's what I named it. Hey, what I have actually. It's actually really creepy. Like, I don't know if it's because I'm playing too much Resident Evil, but, like, you walk down the hallway and you expect something around the corner. Yeah. Oh, okay, I see. It's your house, man. I would personally, but... Leading from point A to point B. Yeah, for real, just lead it to, like, right here-ish. Maybe. Well, I don't know, that costs a lot of wood, though. I would probably build just a hallway to, like, build a hallway to the... I mean, you could. I don't know. That's... Wait a minute. What are you doing here, Dad?
Where?
This ceiling, above the animal?
Oh, it's just kind of a cover.
Okay, just trying to make it look nice.
Well, it's to keep those birds from dropping down on my fucking animals.
Oh, fair enough. I didn't know they did that. You know what? I know this has nothing to do with, like, progressing at all, but I'm gonna paint my house.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so too. But I want my house to look pretty. Get the fuck out of here, you goddamn bird! Get the fuck out of here!
Get that motherfucker.
You've entered the wrong hut, motherfucker. Oh, he's getting me. He killed me. I think it's 135.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm sorry, bird. Can you please get out of my house, bird? Yeah, there's one in my house right now. Oh, I stole my weapon, you piece of shit. I'm level 29.
I'm 58. Four more and I can go get me an RG.
Damn, that thing needs to calm down. Like, it's in my house. If anything, I've been a wonderful host. But... I guess this bird begs to differ. I need to build a table. Crafting. No. Wood. You know what, actually? Oh, fuck. I don't know at this point.
Huh.
No, yeah. I'm gonna start building tools and shit in my base. Can you not? Oh, furniture. There we go. No wonder this thing's taking so much damage. I'm only doing 16 points. Oh my god, I killed it! That's right. I'm gonna take all the hide from you. Man, their respawn rate is not that high. Like, the rock that should be near my house should have been back by now, I would think, at least.
Yeah, it takes a little while, dude.
I resorted to picking rocks off of the ground to conserve the rocks we have in this base.
I haven't even... I've barely cleared out this bottom part.
I want one of these little guys. I don't know if they do. I want the diamond. The more... Badon.
They sit
badons.
On your shoulder, I know that. You see.
I want one. I don't even care if it does anything. I just want it to sit on my shoulder. Alright, cool, I got that going. Now I need a furnace or a forge. So I need more hide.
They are pretty much like when you're PvP. When you're attacking, they attack like the riders instead of the actual dinos.
Oh.
And they ride on your shoulder. That's basically what they do.
Okay, maybe I don't want that, just because.
Yeah, that's kind of pointless on a PvE, but if you want something on your shoulder, you can always wear weights.
Yeah. I kind of want a Jaboa in that case.
Okay.
Wait, what happened here? Did you delete the bridge? Okay, I was just wondering. I just walked straight towards the ladder. I was like, wait a minute, there's something supposed to be right here. Okay. Yeah, I moved like all the way over there just so that I have room to build and everyone else has room to build in their spot. Yeah. How many beds do we have?
How come you haven't made a smithy and everything? Yeah, you get XP for making all that shit. A smithy, a forge. Yeah, I'm sitting at like 358.
Oh, damn. Yeah, see, I'm level 29 and I'm having like 113.
Fucking pteranodons. Most useless birds out of all of them.
I got a little bit of armor going on now. Alright, what am I doing? I need... I got a paintbrush going now.
Nice. Oh shit, fucking left all my shit.
That's what I'm be doing now. Fiber and wood.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, just leave bits and pieces of it for... I see what you mean. Bone arrow going on, so I can start hunting for hide. And that'll progress my crafting shit even faster. Thank you. light.
Put me off real quick?
Yeah. Okay, I'll be back, guys.